evening, everyone. Welcome to the band concert at Granville Junior Senior High School. Thank you. I'm Lex. I'm the band president.
I'm Ty. I'm the VP.
Tonight for our performers and for our audience.
Note the exits in case of emergency. Please use them. Here. Or over here.
I'm sorry, everybody.
It's your fault.
All right.
It's okay.
Please refrain from using flash photography.
Silence your cell phones.
And please be courteous to the people around you. And like, refrain from talking to people.
We hope you enjoy the concert. Our students have put in many hours of work and are excited to perform for you.
Yay, band! Woo!
So, before we start the show, and well, we need some time to figure out the brand new lighting system. We are going to watch a lovely video slideshow made by Mrs. Arnold to celebrate our band program this year and the seniors.
Thank you.
way. I wasn't born already. I felt alone, so feel afraid. I stumbled through it anyway. I wish someone would have told me that this life is ours to choose. No one's handing you the keys or a book with all the rules. Thank you.
Okay, our next piece is going to be a vocal feature by our very own Adam Andrews.
Love songs now.
sure didn't know how to write some music. Anyway, our next one is going to be called, it's called Bitten by the Lazy Bug. We have four soloists on this one. In order, it will be Matt is going to be first.
Thank you.
Tim Patrick. I worked with him, you know, for my first few years, and then COVID happened, and then he was just like gone, and it was very sad. So he didn't get the whole retirement thing, so we're doing that now. We just want to tell Mr. Patrick how much we appreciate him, what a wonderful asset he was to this district, and what a wonderful talent he is, and how much we miss him. So let's give it up for Mr. Tim.
So we wanted to thank you. And he's been our course teacher. When did you retire? 2 years ago. So he left right before the pandemic. So he got real lucky. but thank you, Mr. Patrick. And she's really awesome because she came in to play the bari saxophone, which is amazing. And we wanted to thank her. She was our course teacher last year, and she's with us, so thank you. Next we have the wonderful Miss Cutler. Oh yeah, Matt's got it, okay. So Mrs. Cutler was our course teacher this year, and she came in and she plays trombone for us in the jazz band, and she kills it. She has so much sass on the trombone, it's amazing. And okay, thank you, Mrs. Cutler. Okay, and last but certainly not least, Mr. Tuttle. So, Mr. Tuttle has been like our music teacher when we were younger, like most of us, right? Yes. Yeah, and Mr. Patrick, you were when we were like this tall. But Mr. Tuttle was our music teacher, and he thought he could escape us, but nope, we forced him to come back to jazz band. and he's traveled with us. So has Ms. Perianis and Mrs. Cutler, so thank you. But Mr. Tuttle is always where the jazz band is, and we really want to thank you for that. The seniors are going to miss all of you so much, so thank you so much. Thank you.
know we're about a little late start time. Just give us 1 second. We're going to set up as fast as we can for the concert bands, and we're going to get rolling with junior bands. So junior band, if you could very quietly, very orderly. Well, if junior high can do that. Go to the band room, get your instruments quietly, and Miss Perionis is going to help you get tuned while I, and the people who are going to help me set up can come up and see what's going on. The girls that were going to help me.
Like. button, you go and get in the car, and then you push the button, and they go beep.
Yeah.
What are they?
Thank you.
away, you know, the whole COVID thing. I think junior high, the kids coming from like fifth and sixth into junior high were affected the most. Musically, I would say. So they are troopers. They came in and some of them had not had a lesson since like 2019 or 2020-ish when they came in. And they had just had a few lessons with, I think Mr. Boyd was here at the time. So, and then some took online lessons with Mr. Carriganis last year, but it was very difficult, you know, because learning online when you're a little one is hard with regular subjects. But it can be even harder with something like a band where the band director can't tell you, move your fingers here, or you need to do this because you're kind of like behind the camera. So this group has worked so hard, and I think they would tell you when they first came in, we were like beginning of the book kind of stuff. And now we're playing like real, live junior high music. So they did a lot of work in a short amount of time, and I think they should get a lot of credit for it. Destiny, or as I sometimes call it, the Knights of Destiny, because why not pronounce the K?
Thank you.
really quick acknowledgement of some junior high students who did some amazing things this year. They all did amazing things, but then some did some other amazing things too. I'm just going to have you stand when your name is called. Representing us at Wakanta All-County Band in April this year, that was hosted by Greenwich Central School, we had Ella Olson at clarinet.
Silly for them all to do that and then drop their instrument. Jones.
Thank you.
Thank you.
favorite pieces of lyrical music. It's beautiful. Our next piece is sort of the opposite, kind of. Quad City Stomp is a composition meant to be a celebration of music, dance, rhythm, and love of life, by Michael Sweeney.
Thank you.
this year. Senior band participating in, and I'll just have you stand and stay standing until I call everybody's name. Participating in Camp All County at Greenwich this past April, representing Granville in the band. High school band was Tyler Aldis on trumpet. Keller Hoyt on clarinet. Julia Kelly on flute. Kai Kutak on tuba.
Thank you.
a bunch of notes for this next part, so, okay. First, before we do the senior presentation, and I have to read all their stuff, I wanted to announce the recipient of the John Philip Sousa Band Award. It's given to one senior every year who is an excellent musician, and their name goes in a database, which is online forever and ever. It has all their information and their name and all that good stuff. This is someone who has worked very hard, has participated in so many things, and is just a general wonderful, lovely human being. This year's recipient is Wax Weaver. Start lining up.
Yeah.
that end first. So we're going in alphabetical order. So who's gonna be first? It's Andrew Adams. No, Adam Andrews. Next, we have Laura Arnold.
Thank you.
get some candy for me. Come see me. Bree Whedon is here tonight. Alright, so our last piece is going to be also the piece we use at graduation because the seniors just love playing this one so much. So this is a real fun piece. After this is over, we do have some refreshments. I know it's getting a bit late, but if you'd like to stay and talk a little bit and hang out, there's some refreshments in the cafeteria and also a lovely, lovely art show by our art department. So make sure you check that out. Let's thank Mr. Houston for the lights, kids.